Busy weekend for the high school kids wrapped up today. The boys volleyball and girls lacrosse state title games were yesterday. Today, three boys lacrosse state championship games at Rhode Island College. We have highlights from all three. We begin with Division I. Moses Brown matched up against Hendricken. First quarter, big old scrum in front of the net. Dave Apollonia finds the ball and finds the back of the net. Back come the Hawks. Daniel Sullivan sets up Robert Flynn. Flynn fires one home. Hendricken down by two. They wouldn't get any closer. Play of the game right here. Check out Moses Brown's Ian DeVoe. He goes coast to coast. Ian weaves his way down the field, gets the assist on Apollonia's goal. That was a beauty. More from MB a little bit later. Max Audette with a great feed to Wesley Hardman. The Moses Brown Quakers are the Division I state champs. 10-5 was the final.
Difference. I had my team behind me. We couldn't have done without anybody else. Our coaches were rooting us on. We had all of our team cheering us for us. There was nothing stopping us after the first five goals. After Hendricken comes and beats LaSalle, we just opened the door for us. LaSalle was going to be a tough opponent, but Hendricken was another one. We just gave it to him.
In the Division II final, Mount Hope Huskies squared off against the Mounties from Mount St. Charles. Mount Hope struck first. Ben Choquette gets choked, kind of, but stays on his feet. Scores the first goal of the game. Mounties on offense. Shane Dunford.